Yeah.
Great. Me and my wife had a good time.
Nice.
And the wife, obviously, she's here. Tomorrow we're celebrating Valentine's, and you guys are going to celebrate it in Uganda. How does that make you feel?
Oh, man, that's cool. Make me feel special. Like East Africa, this is my second home, so this food.
Call the gang. How does it feel to be around the, Bay all the time? Yeah, it's phenomenal. Now, 2019, you had a phenomenal music career. Obviously, very many interesting things happened in your career. Having, made the exodus from Wasafi and, of course, the genesis of Konde Gang. How's life been thus far?
Oh, so far, I think it's feeling cool. Can't complain, so as you've seen,
fantastic. And even as you talk about moving on and making music for Africa and indeed for the world, we do know that you're having a new album. Talk to us about Afro East.
Yo, man, Afro East is going to be crazy because I'm putting everybody on it.
Yeah,
putting everybody. So expect more music, especially with serious music. I'm dropping on March, which is 50th of March, gonna be my birthday date, so it's gonna be fantastic. Because my album is especially, my first album ever, so it's gonna be special. And I'm expected to see everybody that I know. This is like, it's not just album, it's gonna be like book of my life. So I'm putting everyone, my friends, everyone you know that is close to me, and putting this Afro East album.
And I like the fact that you talk about the book of your life. Yeah. Tomorrow, we are celebrating the life of Salvador in the industry of comedy.
That's what we
of course, 10 years. And of course, you had an interesting upbringing and of course your music career. I just need to know from you, what that special thing are you bringing tomorrow on stage?
Oh man, I cannot, it's hard to explain, but the energy is real, and this is my first time to have headline events in Uganda.
Yes.
So it's gonna be crazy. Yeah. Like I'm putting everything, like all energy, creativity. I want to entertain people. I want to educate people. I can be a comic too.
you can be a comedian too. And make people laugh.
Okay,
before I let you guys go, what is your message for people? We usher in Valentine's tomorrow. Yeah. I'm gonna start with you, then I'll come over to you.
Go ahead.
What can I say? You need just to love people,
yes,
and respect, and be happy every day. That's it.
Fantastic. Be happy every day. And to you, Harmonize?
My message goes to the women.
Yes.
Sometimes you have to spend for your man, not just men to spend for women.
You heard it from my voice himself. Ladies out there, man.
Best weather in the world, bro.
Really?
Out here in Uganda.
Everybody want to be like us, bro.
Imagine here.
One man wants to come to East Africa and eat some East African food.
Yeah.
Enjoy hanging out with beautiful women.
Yeah.
East African women.
Wow. That's nice.
That's the group.
Yeah. We're here, bro.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
That'd be nice for him, too.
The hottest rapper.
Is it?
You see the mic here?
Yeah. Okay.
Fans of the generation.
Yeah, believe it.
Okay.
Okay, Kali, but let's talk about atmosphere.
Just to let you know that I'm here and I'm ready for tomorrow, as you know, I do. So let's link up tomorrow. See you there. Go get your ticket right now. If you know now, you know. Go get your ticket right now. Konde boys here with the old team, Konde gang. We're ready for tomorrow. Shut down.
Ali.
Come back. Come in. One love.
Harmonize.
David.
Come on.
One picture. Whatever you want to do, bro. Take your time, bro. I'm here.
Some selfie.
Don't worry, bro. We're here about this girl, bro.
I'm ready for the show, bro.
David.
Yeah. Forward to it. Paul.
Let me get rocked.
That's who went
on your photo.
That's
it. Yeah.